you try to shoot it through the hoop. Wait, get it.
Alright, we'll shoot the peanut. Oh, it did not get through the hoop.
No.
Really?
This is no big deal, but...
Oh, I know it's got it on your cat.
Go away then!
Swing the soup at you.
I'm making an insect.
Tough target. Anyone can... Oh, cinch it on so tight. Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Peanut shot by Sydney.
Oh, God. Oh, there it is.
Do we need to show Grandma what we're doing?
Get a balloon.
I'm gonna wrap one of these. And I'm gonna put this inside a balloon.
Where'd the peanut go?
Well, do
go?
That. Just give me a second. I gotta do this.
The condom shot.
Extra protection. Studded.
Cinnamon, where are you, buddy?
Did you do pop it?
They're broke. No. You having fun there? Is it working? No.
You just trust me.
I can't do this. It's gonna like snap at the last second. Calling it. I'd be scared if I were you too.
What kind of a smile is that? A nipple. Oh.
It didn't work.
It's better when you put a hole in both sides of the peanut and the other side of the peanut and you blow the peanut out. You guys did that?
Yeah. I'm not sure if I'm good. I should do this.
Oh.
Exploded.
With the butterfly under the hand. Instead of the pink panther, it's the pink peanut. Shooting it.
I'll pull the trigger.
No, I'm pulling the trigger. Good, give it me.
Please,
watch it.
Get out of the way. This is more dangerous than the exploding peanut.
Help. No!
Okay! Oh. Did it shoot it out?
No. We gotta pick up
here. We'll shoot it. That's the only way it works.
No, it doesn't. It works.
That's the only time we've had success.
No, it's not!
Ow, it hurt. I don't know.
Sydney's cleaning off both ends of a peanut so she can blow the peanut out of the shell with her powerful air gun.
Okay, Grandma, here we go. I would get out of the way.
The only thing missing, Grandma sits down with her mouth open, see if you can shoot the peanut in.
Ow.
Ready, Grandma?
Came out. I told you it only works with me. I don't know.
I only had one of my feet. I don't know.
In a production.
Ooh. Cinnamon.
What are you fixing there?
Grapnel's serious.
Then I'm gonna hold Cinnamon so he doesn't grab people. Cinnamon, come here, buddy.
Cinnabon.
I'm gonna hold you. Wait, Cinnamon.
You might wanna be careful.
That's behind you, honey.
Yeah, go ahead, buddy. Go ahead. We're gonna watch you guys on your stuff.
I appreciate how nice
you are. You are very nice.
Thank
you.
Yes, I know it
does
look
like
it.
There's a tag on
it. Show me some stuff. Pay attention.
Oh, that's
fart gun.
That's funny.
A hot sauce that's probably as big as that wall. Is there a hot sauce part of there?
Half the fun is reading the label.
Okay, this the label's a great
Did you really have to take it off your face?
On
your phone?
Yeah.
Well, I don't
know.
I just go through every now and then and take out like the dumb photos.
I thought
it was
a
problem
with it.
Yeah.
If you move it, it's like a
weird window. Yeah, and on my computer. It's not my favorite, but it was
good. Are you sure?
Yeah, kind of
yes. Okay, just wondering how you know.
I thought it was cute, but I didn't.
What's that?
The wine stuff.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, is it the wrong color or something?
Yeah.
No.
That is really
showing. Oh.
What's that?
She came with two.
What is that?
Another.
Oh, another.
Oh,
I'm
rich. Do you know how to play?
Wow.
Yeah, I do. Erica got a set of those and we played them every night for like ever. Really.
What is it?
Yeah.
Very good.
Much more reasonable. And that wrapper, the wrapper is a bag.
Yeah, I see that.
And it holds a ton of
bags.
Bags
so
like
cool.
These.
They're huge.
What's that? Wouldn't be Christmas without batteries.
That's right.
I got batteries, some standards.
Yeah.
That's cool. Thanks, Allison.
Aren't they great?
And then if you look down.
Oh, purple.
That's
funny. No, that's a good one.
That's great.
Really?
I
really
am.
That's
useful.
Oh.
That's
beautiful. Thank you.
Same price.
Woo!
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm
kind of
smiling. I'm laughing at Eddie.
Oh.
Well, don't break a smile.
I'm glad there's a reason for that smile. I don't want you to be happy.
I thought it came in its own box.
Oh,
see,
Andy.
Oh, yeah, that's
tough.
You
gotta
have
accessories. Whoa! Holy cow!
Thank you.
Make sure this one
fits. Make sure it fits that. It does. Okay.
Alex knows.
He knows.
He's a Nerf expert.
Ever since they elected Obama, there's been a run on Nerf guns.
Yeah, it's happening. Yeah. I hear the guns taking one. Dangerous to kill.
Usually, most you do at three different stations, but there are classes where you'll just constantly rotate through and your heart rate will stay up throughout. I mean, it's a great and killer workout. puke a couple times.
Yeah.
But it's one of those where
you've puked a couple times.
I almost puked. Oh. But thinking back to the high school football days where you know.
We need to do another birthday. Okay. Presents and okay.
Yeah.
You guys are in charge of that.
Yeah.
But you're in charge of the presents and stuff.
I never knew mom would like oranges.
Yeah.
I like oranges.
That's why she just wants to
oranges are good. Oranges taste good. Do you guys know oranges are called orange juice because it has oranges in it?
No, not at all.
Why don't they just call grapes purple? Or purple.
Four candles, is that one for every 12 years? New fart gun.
Wait, last one.
You already did it!
Oh, okay. No, I'm going this way.
A Nerf bullet.
Okay, I heard.
Sydney shooting a Nerf bullet. Off the air hose. I think you had to pull a trigger quick. There you go.
I went like this the first time.
Got caught on a door handle.
Yourself.
Oh, you're so cute.